The most honored kicker in UT's football history is heading to prison. Russell Erxleben will serve 7.5 years for scamming investors. That's in addition to paying $2 million. Prosecutors say from 2005 to 2009, Erxleben conned people into investing in post-World War II German bonds and a painting. This won't be his first time in prison. He was paroled in 2005 after serving time for securities fraud.